There he is again. Almost 2 decades and he still comes.
How you doing, buddy? Brought you your favorite candies.
Come on, Lloyd, you gotta get over her. Mary Samsonite was just a girl.
That's it, kid. Come on, come on, come on. Spit it out.
God, yeah!
Wait a minute. So you mean you have been faking for 20 years?
Mm-hmm.
And it was all for a gag?
Yep.
That's awesome!
Why don't you roll me inside? We'll get the nurse to take the catheter out of me.
We don't need nurses for that.
But don't you have to...
I like what you've done with the place. Who's this?
Oh, that's Butthole. I found him out in the alley.
Why'd you name him Butthole?
Because of this.
Good name. Totally fits.
It's a postcard from Freda Felcher. Harry, I'm pregnant. Please call me.
What do you think it means, Harry?
Lloyd, I'm gonna be a dad.
Ah!
Look at the postmark. 1991.
I had a daughter. I gave her up for adoption.
What if we go track her down?
You're hot for my daughter.
What?
Am I right?
What?
Am I right?
I'm inside.
Want to hear the second most annoying sound in the world?
Sure.
Yeah, that's pretty annoying. No, not that.
What the hell are you doing ringing our doorbell like that in the middle of the night?
That.
I like it a lot.
Check out the hotties at 12 o'clock.
That's 3 hours away. Why can't I check them out now?
I know she'll appreciate all the trouble you've gone to find her. Let's call her.
It's ringing!
Whoever this is, we're in the middle of something very important here.
This is your dad.
What?
Hey, guys, I know this is weird timing, but I gotta take this. It's my dead dad.
She's got me on hold.